In Grove City, it was the annual Turkey Wattle, and there was a new event this year that allowed differently abled athletes to participate.
Instead of running the 5K, participants ran a 100-yard dash. If you were there, you probably saw our Matt Barnes. He was the MC like he has been for the past few years.